I mean, I have to start to learn Italian now. I don't mean my Sicilian, the real Italian. So I do read, day in and day out, Italian, Italian, Italian. Now I'm forgetting English now.
Yeah, are you looking forward to tomorrow night and your first message?
Yes, with anticipation. With anticipation. I'm going to speak about some lost people matter to God. Whether in America and Italy or Spain or Africa, they need to hear the gospel. And we have to lead the way.